Structure of a seed and seed germination. Most plants grow from seeds. Plants bear flowers. Flowers change into fruits that have seeds inside them. A seed has an outer covering called the seed coat or tester. Its function is to protect the baby plant inside. There is a tiny hole in the seed called micropyle through which the seed absorbs water. Each half of the seed is called a seed leaf or a cotyledon. It stores food for the developing baby plant. An embryo is a baby plant inside the seed. It grows into a new plant. The baby root is called the radicle, and the baby shoot is called the plumule. When a seed sprouts, the cotyledons are the first leaves that the plant has. Some plants have one cotyledon, while others have two. The process by which a seed grows into a new plant is called seed germination. If seeds get the right amount of water, air, oxygen, and warmth, like sunlight, they grow into a baby plant called a seedling. Water helps to soften the seed coat and changes the food stored in the cotyledons into a soluble substance. The baby plant uses this soluble food to grow. Warmth from the sunlight speeds up the growth of the baby plant, and air provides it with energy to sprout. Under favorable conditions, the seed coat breaks. The radicle is the first part of the embryo to come out through the micropyle. It grows downwards and forms the root system. The plumule grows upwards and pushes the cotyledons out of the ground. It forms the shoot system. As the roots and the shoot grow in size, the leaves grow bigger and the cotyledons shrink and eventually fall off. The young plant now begins to grow tall and strong.